Get outside, get into nature, and make your own discoveries.
Get ready for a special Daniel Tiger event.
Mom and I are going on a trip to visit Juan Carlos in his neighborhood.
You're here!
Juan Carlos!
It's a brand new Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood movie, streaming free on PBS Kids.
What do you want to do?
What do you want to do?
PBS Kids knows just what to do all summer long.
Let's go!
Swimming, swinging, marching, singing, jumping, or just laying. Plus, lots of water playing.
I'm sorry!
Outdoor sleeping.
Sounds good to me.
Hide and seeking.
Gotcha!
Make some memories this summer worth keeping. Now streaming free on PBS Kids.
This program was made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you!
All kinds of creatures ride the dinosaur train, and each one is different. Like this guy. Can you guess what it is? A T-Rex. Yep, just like Buddy. And that looks like Tiny. A Pteranodon. But this looks like it was the toughest, the fiercest, the most ferocious dinosaur of all. You can discover more dinosaurs and play games with Buddy at pbskids.org. Stick around. There's more to explore up next on PBS Kids.
Have you heard the news?
Something's cooking!
Arthur's on PBS Kids.
What? That's a great idea!
Now we can party all night!
Watch Arthur weekdays on PBS Kids or watch anytime you want at pbskids.org.
Guanas and Hafaday Guam, as social distancing requirements begin to decrease, those not up to date with immunizations will be more vulnerable to other diseases. Here's Dr. Doolittle Duenas with the report.
The best cure for any disease is prevention, and the best way to ensure prevention is immunization by vaccination. Vaccinations are completely safe for our children and our Manumku. Just ask your family doctor how you can protect yourself against these vaccine-preventable diseases.
For more information, call 671-735-7143. Stay safe, Guam.
Hey, cool cats, I'm Dr. Universe. When I come home from exploring, I always wash my hands. It takes about 20 seconds. I use soap and water. To keep track of time, I sing my ABCs. It's important to wash the hands between the fingers and under the nails, anywhere germs might be hiding. I also wash up before making food, eating, using the bathroom, or touching my ears, nose, or mouth. Places where germs can enter the body. With a little soap, water, and maybe even a song, we can all do our part to stay safe and healthy.
Clifford the Big Red Dog is made possible in part by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.